to fix Trade's account was compromised. Hello guys, if you want turn if you want to fix this problem, click setting and click app management, click app list and search Trade's. And click force stop and click storage, click clear data and click clear cache. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.